Getting life-saving organs faster. That's the job of Intermountain Life Flight's new jet, and it's all across the Intermountain West. ABC4 Utah's Saray Chen shows us this first-of-its-kind transport in Utah.
We're inside their new jet, which replaces one of the hospital's old turboprops. This means more life-saving organ transports and doing it faster.
The new Cessna CJ4 is part of a growing fleet to save lives in our region.
Fly faster, further, higher, and with greater comfort.
When it comes to organ transports, every minute counts.
Opportunities were being lost to be able to get organs here.
And the time I talk to you today, someone will be either removed from a wait list for being too sick or dying on a wait list within the United States. But someone is in need. How do we address this issue? To address supply, we need to have access to the supply.
12-year-old Kina Jukes became one of the lucky ones. 6 months ago, after several failed attempts, Kina received a new liver.
It's better because I don't have to itch and I'm doing better in school.
We're really grateful, for the donor family. And to her doctors.
The new partnership between Intermountain Healthcare's Life Flight Air Ambulance and Rescue Service, along with Intermountain Donor Services, allowed them to obtain the $7 million Cessna. The jet will primarily be used for organ retrieval. It will also be used for patient transports and serve as backup to Intermountain Life Flight's two other turboprop planes.
If we can't have a plane available, every time we fail, we may fail to save as many as 9 lives.
This new jet is expected to fly 100 organ retrieval missions for Intermountain Donor Services this year. In Salt Lake, I'm Saray Chin.